In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make an outline effect inside DaVinci Resolve. So let's get right into it. So I've already got my timeline open in a B-roll waiting, and this effect will be done entirely in the Edit tab. So first of all, let's take a look at the B-roll. Okay, so first of all, we're going to duplicate our clip. We can do that by hitting Option or Alt on the keyboard, and then left-clicking your clip and dragging it one layer above, like this. Next, we're going to go to Effects, then Open Effects, and look for Edge Detect. It's this effect right here. We're gonna drag and drop it inside our top clip, like this. Now, making sure our top clip is selected, we're gonna come to the inspector, select video, increase the zoom a little bit, then we're gonna scroll down, and here in composite mode, we're gonna change it from normal to add. And this will make your outline pop. See? Next, we're gonna mess around with the effect. We're gonna come to effects and change the mode from RGB edges to grayscale edges. Now, as you can see, there are a few parameters we can adjust here. You can adjust the edge width, the brightness of the effect, the gamma, and the blur, if you want to go for more like a halo effect. So let's see how the final effect looks. And if you like this video, make sure to subscribe to the channel, and if you want to learn more about DaVinci Resolve, make sure to check out this video showing on your screen right now, and I'll see you there.